before you DP me, bitch.
Put me off. I didn't do too much stuff. Turn this shit down. They didn't hear me. No.
You gonna put me off before you DP me, bitch. Cause I ain't do all this shit for no reason, bitch. So kill me, ho. Kill me, ho. Take the tank. I'm going out with a bang. Ain't no smut on my name though. The only reason why they try to DP me because I didn't go to Say Low Day. And then I said I'm not taking no DP because ain't no bitch touching me. So y'all have to put me off. I'm saying all this for y'all to put me off. Y'all have to kill me. Period. I didn't snitch. I didn't run from no fade. I didn't do nothing. I didn't go to Say Low Day. Period. Because I went to Wadi this year's concert and I'm going to come back and suck my dick because I already told him I was going. So call it what you want, bitch.
Hey, these niggas is boo-boo on Mafia Crip. Niggas is just dick riding. That shit don't make no sense.
Hey, no, for real. But I don't give a fuck, though, because they...
Because I would have did the same thing, cuz. Fuck a nigga for the DP me for. Oh, Jesus Christ, I ain't getting no DP.
Exactly. The fuck, and then, the fuck they gonna DP me for, I did a one-man put-on. They couldn't even call nobody to put this bitch on, and I put her on by myself. So, hell no, I'm not
gonna... Cousin 99 blink, but ain't whacking nothing. Okay, you better ask. No, no, dirty ass, ugly nigga. Fuck is you talking about?
Exactly.
It's a hood day. Who gives a fuck? Oh, God in heaven.
Like I told him, I was like, I'll fight before or I'll fight after. I'm not fighting on my day. That's my day. They still felt some type of way. So I told him, no, fuck y'all. I'm finna go with people who fuck with me. So I didn't go, and he texted me, and he was like, damn, you really didn't come. Hell no, I told you I wasn't gonna come.
Niggas is boo-boo, cuh. Niggas is just on the next nigga wave, cuz. Jesus Christ. I don't give a fuck about none of them politics.
I'm not tripping, though. Hey, I'm not tripping, though, because I made myself. Ain't nobody make me.
It don't matter, cuz No-No is still in the wood and ain't nobody from 99 in the wood. From no honey, nigga. So, Jesus Christ, the honey buns don't do nothing to the set. Fuck is you talking about? You better ask Blue Flame, too.
You wasn't Jesus. You can't squabble. Y'all sound dumb, bro. Why would I do a one-man put-on?
The honey buns be getting knocked.
Why would I do a one-man put-on before Say Low Day if I'm scared to fight? Ain't no bitch. Ain't nobody from the tray gonna tell me what I'm gonna do on Say Low Day. That's how I feel. Cause don't nobody go to the tray said day and tell them, oh, well, we about to fight Wutuwu. No, that's not how that goes. So ain't nobody running me, bro. Wasn't nobody, nobody ain't been with me in the set. So all of a sudden on Say Low Day, motherfuckers wanna run things.
Okay, come on, let's turn back up. Fuck them in them comments. Like, y'all wanna get deep into that shit on life. Suck a dick.
They talking about. They talking about what that nigga said. I don't even know what the fuck he's talking about.
They're acting up out of their mind.
But look, y'all, I'm finna start vlogging, yes, and I'm gonna vlog my whole birthday. I'm finna get a big ass mansion, big ass Airbnb mansion, whatever the fuck you wanna call that shit.
Fuck it up.
And I'm gonna go to fuck up.
Real ass bitch, give a fuck.
And I'm gonna vlog all that shit. Watch the gang I'm finna rock with, bitch. Ain't even on no gangbanger shit. I'm not even dropping with no gangbanger shit. Like on some gang shit. On some like